former White House Press Secretary Jay Carney defends the competitive work environment of his new employer, Amazon, after a damning New York Times expose into the retail giant. Speaking to CBS this morning on Monday, Carney says he does not recognize the company portrayed in the article, which described working conditions at Amazon as devoid of empathy and a brutal push for greater productivity and efficiency. He says employees are drawn to the company because they agree with its spirit of innovation.